Katrina, at an event yesterday in Pune, Salman Khan said that you are the most hardworking person he has ever met in the industry.
I've said this already. I want to hear more adjectives. I want to hear dreamlike. I want to hear talented. I want to hear wistful. You know,
wistful. I want beautiful.
Do
you hear?
Poetic ones.
But he also but he also said that you are much like a Majdoor.
like a worker.
I think he meant that as a compliment, no? I think he meant it in the most positive way. Where you can have talent, but you have to work along with that talent to become someone. So that means that she respects the talent that she has, I guess. Hai na?
Absolutely. I think if my co-stars find and feel that I'm a good worker and a hard worker, that's good. Because, you know, there's so much writing, in all seriousness, there's so much writing on a film. You know, everyone puts so much of their life, of their hard work, money. The most you can do is give your best, give all the work, put in as hard work with your full heart, work as much as you can, then leave it up to God.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.